While officiating at the graduation of Makere Business Institute in Kampala, the Prime Minister, Robinah Nabbanja, noted with concern that the increased cases of school dropouts are a big challenge to government. She noted that the school dropout rate has escalated to 31%, which is a worrying trend.
The government has taken note of the worrying trend of students dropout of school at various levels due to inability to pay fees and is making effort to stop this problem. I've taken note of this problem here and I want to say this will stop.
Nabbanja attributed the upsurge to numerous charges which administrators in public schools have introduced, thus making life difficult for parents and learners in school.
The number of students who drop out, I'm told now, is almost 31%. This must stop. And let me take this opportunity to say we are banning all fees in public schools, because this will increase access to education, which is the core why we have always asked our pupils and parents to take their children to school.
We are witnessing a very unfortunate trend in the admission and finishing cycle of our students. About 60% of students that were admit end courses. A similar trend is noted in universities.
Nabbanja pledged on behalf of government to assist private academic institutions which are struggling with post effects of COVID-19.
During COVID time, institutions were closed for 2 years. Even when we opened, we are still struggling with renovations and other costs. Our humble appeal is that the government should consider either a waiver or some grant to these private institutions.
I want to donate 5 computers. Five computers complete with the printers.
Nathan Itungo, the director of Makere Business Institute, called on government to scale up the bracket of beneficiaries of the Parish Development Model and EMYOGA programs to include students in higher institutions of learning.
Over 60% of PDM money will go to paying school fees contrary to the intended purpose.
Professor Mondo Kagonyera, a renowned academician, challenged graduates to take advantage of resources in Africa to develop basing on the knowledge acquired from the institute.
But one thing we always are poorest at is knowledge. Therefore, any people, Right Honourable Prime Minister, who are making a contribution in improving our knowledge, and many people confuse knowledge with intelligence. Intelligence we are born with, knowledge we acquire.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.